Okay, everyone. Hello, everyone. This is me. I'm back. So this tutorial is I will tell you how to change your avatar into one of the mobs. So here, as you can see, I am using Steam Goblin as my avatar. So to get that, what we need to do is go to our adventure handbook and then check on any kinds of mob here. So by my mobs, I'll pick since I have a Steam Goblin, I'll go with it. So in Steam Goblin, as you can see, oh, we can use this one, Hydra. I'll pick Hydra. So in Hydra, as you can see, there are there's a target here, so kill 3000. I already killed 3168 over 10,000, but before that we need to before that things evolve to 10,000, we need to kill the mobs first for at least 2,000, and then we will get this adventure's XP 26 and Eden coin 30. So if we have, if we already finished that we need to target the 10,000 kills of the mobs next. And then after we finish that, what we need to do is they will give us another quest, which is kill this mob 20,000 times. And then after we do that, that mob will now give you an avatar. You can now get that avatar. So after that, we don't have any more quests on that, so it's kind of boring to kill Steam Goblin now. Okay, so I hope I help you this one. And please don't forget to subscribe and like my videos. Thank you.